always a pleasure to be able to share the gifts that God has given us. We've been dancing since we were very young. This is something that we really love and enjoy, and it's bonding us together and closer to God. I mean, if you feel like you don't have a connection with God, just get in your room and just pray. Just do something. It don't even matter. It's going to take you right with it. But the song that we're dancing to is called I Am by Donna Lawrence. And this song is definitely going to encourage your spirit and your walk with God. Because if you don't know who you are in Christ, you need to spend time with your Father and let Him encourage your heart.
Amen.
So you can believe what He says about you, so that you can know that you know that you know who He is and who you are. So, let me just tell you about the colors. The white represents victory. We know we are victorious. The price has already been paid. Amen. Green represents prosperity. How many prosperous people in the house today? We talking about we living in the overflow. Say hi. And the gold represents the glory of God. And the blue represents royalty. And the yellow represents the joy of the Lord. So I just ask you to really pray with us and praise with us. And just let the song minister to your heart and dance minister to your heart. Thank you.
Joel is the prophet that's predicting an outpouring, a deluge of God's power in the end time. And in the middle of this interesting scripture, he says, beat your plowshares into swords, your pruning hook into spears. And then he says, let the weak say, I am weak. When you make confession and when you prophesy, you do not, this is going to sound wrong, but you're not supposed to tell the truth. Because the truth is, you are weak. But you are not supposed to tell the truth about your circumstance. Let the weak say. Now the reason he's using this here, the reason he's saying let the weak say I am strong, the I am factor works this way. He says if you use my name, it's for a memorial to all generations. And he says if you do not use it correctly, you will receive the consequence of applications in the wrong way. So here's the principle. When you say, I am, the principle of the universe is this. The minute the universe hears the word, I am, whatever follows I am starts looking for you. Let the poor say,
I am.
See, the truth of the matter is a poor person is poor. But the minute a poor person says, I am poor, everything in the world of poverty starts organizing itself to your life. The devil is a liar. I am rich. Whatever you say, I am, and follows I am, is coming your way. The Lord will not hold you guiltless, so let the weak say,
for your confession to totally change. Right here, company. Here we go. Come on, say.
I have my name for generations to come.
Uh-huh.
Name above all names, I am it is to come. The heavens respond.
Heavens respond.
Universal.
Universe.
Say,
Will y'all let me do it? to go into projects. Y'all better leave me alone and find who he pleases. He said, Moses, I need you to do something for me. I need you to go tell Pharaoh, you had my people in bondage long enough. I came to set them free.
Hallelujah.
And I'm going home in a minute. Moses consulted with God. He already had a speech impediment, so he couldn't talk too good. But he did say to God, and said, God, I grow Aaron. Can't talk better than I can. You might want to send somebody else. But how many know God already know who he want to see?
Right.
Help me somebody.
Hallelujah.
I don't care how much drugs you did.
That's right.
I don't care how many women you've been with. I don't care if you're even shacking now. When God get ready to choose you for a work, ain't a thing you can do but tell God thank you. Come on, say amen. Listen, Moses had a problem going before a king. Help me somebody. Didn't have no king clothes. Didn't have no Stacy Adams shoes. Help me somebody. Didn't have nobody in the 500 suits, but he had to go just like he was. And he said, now, God, I'm going. And do what you say do. But when I get there, the king got a problem. And he wants me to say, who sent you here? Help me somebody. And what must I tell him? Help me, y'all ain't helping me. Well, what I'm gonna tell him? And the Lord spoke to him. Help me somebody. And said, when I send you, you don't have to explain to nobody. Y'all gonna leave me alone. What I have done for you. You see, that's what's wrong with my old nosy church folk.
All right.
When God does something for you and send you into the house, folk that used to run with you look at you and wonder what you're doing up in here. But I want you to know the same God that cleaned you up is still cleaning up folk. What am I telling him? He said, Moses, you don't have to explain a whole lot of stuff. When you go before the king, just tell him, I am. Sent you.
All right.
That's powerful. Listen, y'all ought to be shouting right now. Come on, say amen. Right. Amen. Amen. Just tell him, I am. Sent you. Ain't that all right? Whatever you've been going through, and how bad things even look now, and look like bills are not paid. Children running around acting a fool. Husbands and wives ain't getting along. You ought to stand up in the middle of the house and say, I am. Say, be still. Am I doing all right? I am. I am that I am. When God says, you ain't got to explain it to nobody. Because God said, what happened with people? You get in trouble because you're trying to fix it up. You got to leave it raw just like the Lord gave it to you.
All right. Yeah. That's
good. Tell him I am, sent you. And if he asks you, who it is as I am, he said, tell him I am. Bread in a starving land. Tell him I am water when you ain't got none. Tell him I am just get behind the leaders as they follow I am. Even if you're blindfolded, don't worry about it. Just follow I am.
Amen.
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 I am. Hear me, somebody. God, when he got there, the king wanted to know, who is this want to talk to me? Help me, somebody. You ain't got no degrees. You still say you is, and you ain't. Who that want to talk to me? How many know God would put you in the presence of folk that's got money and education and still make you look good? I can't stand no old scared Christian folk. Help me, somebody. Am I doing all right? Yeah, you guys are folk. All they do is shout. Come on, say man. But listen, I want you to know God wants you to be shout, but he don't want you to be stupid shout.
No, that's right.
Some folk ain't got nothing but a shout. I don't want you to be stupid. I want you to know what you're shouting about. Am I doing all right? Folk get around and you let people scare you out of your blessing. Y'all ain't helping me up with you. They'll get here, they'll tear second chance up. Come on, say man. Run all up and down the floor. You let somebody come in here and call themselves a prophet, everybody gets scared. Help me, somebody. They know it, Canaan. I tell you, when the Lord has touched you and the I am has come, I don't care who comes and stand in front of your face, you better recognize the I am.
I know that's right.
Help me, y'all scaredy cats. Come on here. Recognize the I am. Don't back off nothing. And I don't have to accept it if it ain't right. Why? Because I am is with me. Help me, somebody. Yeah. You have to tell church folks. Y'all get nervous when somebody come to town. Somebody tell you I came from North Carolina. You get shaken. Been sitting here under this woman for 8 years. Why you gonna shake now?
Uh-oh. What you say?
Help me, somebody. Is that all right? Moses took him in there to the king. He looked at him, what do you want? God said, you had these people in bondage for over 400 years. And he said, help me, somebody. When you know that 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 God told you, you don't have to be scared. Y'all ain't handling me. Moses might have been a little shaky when he got there, but when he stood up with authority. Watch it, Art. All that study and that impediment that I had, I'm planning to let that to the side. Because when I speak for God, I speak with authority. Y'all ain't hitting me up in here. Y'all crying babies better stop crying. You better speak with authority.